Kostaka Prep. Kyle Perico Heist. The Kostaka Prep. So we're gonna use our... We're gonna use our Kostaka as the entry point. So that means we are going to do the prep for it. Oh yeah, I did the Copper Rico heist. Funny post, the video is being posted, so I have 500 grand, I just got 200 grand for the achievement. That's always nice. To be honest, I may even run this heist solo. If I can, I don't know. I need to ask my friend. Oh, wait, no way. Okay, good, I just have to go around it. I'm not going in the frickin' military base. I'm guessing it's on the island. Is that a deluxe? So that's a deluxe. So I'm not getting it destroyed. Oh no. I swear I pressed vehicle 2 times and it pulled up frickin' services. Style accessories. You be there. Search underwater for the submarine. It's right there. I see it. This is not the Kostaka. Holy, but this is huge. This is something else. Yeah, whoa, that's massive! What is this? What is this submarine? Say he was there. I just got insta killed somehow. Didn't even say he was there. It's so dumb. Yeah. Big Chungus! What? How did that kill me? So dumb. Oh my goodness, man. I got killed for no apparent reason. Other way. Just blow this place smithereens. Come on, man. Put it directly down. That's it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, no thanks. I'm exiting this fool. And there should be like 3 million people. Okay. Hit. Come on, stop. Stay still. Hit that. Screw you, you're not even shooting at me. Find something. Come back if it works. Wait, what am I doing? Damn it. Whatever. Boom. Boo. Abajo. There. Safe code first. Go to the casino? What? I'm a quick travel fool. Man, I'm just gonna drive all the way there. Nah, I'm a quick travel. Fast travel. $10,000. There, we are here. We're around here, at least. Goodbye. Oh damn, wrong person. From the moment you entered my submarine, I knew I had found a kindred spirit.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I'll do my best.
That is a lot of people. Especially for that one per that one CEO. Don't make me go like through the normal. Okay, good. So I'm gonna go through the normal loading screen. Okay.
My sources indicate his car is yellow Lampadati. With luck, he leaves the trunk unlocked.
Nino.
Right, it was in the trunk, yes? These people are always so sloppy. Now, the elevator, up to penthouse level.
Okay.
Okay. Now you need to find his suite.
Fighting scene.
Look for the trained killer standing outside. Remember, as we say in Russia, there are many ways to break the egg. If you take out the security quietly, no one inside will know you are here.
They keep on bashing. I kind of love just the Cal Perico heist. It feels like I just did something normal. It feels so weird.
Don't forget the photograph. You must find the right man.
Se le acabaron las pilas, ¡maldita! ¡Verga! ¡Le dieron! ¡Maldita rata! ¡Morirá, hueputa! ¿Quiere que le den lo suyo? ¡Siga así! ¡Hasta aquí! ¡Tenemos un herido!
Just take me all the way out, please. I don't want to go through the whole casino. Great.
You are dead. You fucking idiot. Help! Let's get out of here! Help! Fucking psycho just got hit!
I think we have an all-out brawl in the casino, man. Well, let's go.
I would prefer the police to not know I exist. Perhaps you lose them now, yes?
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my mess. Lester, I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Screw you. that will conclude part one for the KO Perico setups. And yeah.
Let's make some plans.
See you next time.